The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in many countries for celebrating the first image of a black hole. In this doodle, the letters of the word Google are getting pulled and swallowed by the black hole. This simply explains the black holes, which will snatch or swallow anything comes near to them. On 10th April 2019, the scientists from around the world unveiled the first image of a supermassive black hole. Astronomers express excitement over the first view of this black hole image. They say it further bolsters Einstein's century-old theory of general relativity. The black hole image was recorded using the Event Horizon Telescope, EHT, a planet-scale network of 8 radio telescopes around the world. This is an extraordinary scientific feat accomplished by a team of more than 200 researchers. Photographing a black hole is equivalent to taking an image of a grapefruit on the moon, but with a radio telescope. Imaging a black hole with one telescope would record it to be almost as large as Earth itself. Instead, scientists used multiple telescopes and merged their results using a special algorithm. The first black hole image reveals the black hole at the center of Messier 87, M87, a massive galaxy in the nearby Virgo galaxy cluster. This black hole resides 55 million light years from Earth and has a mass 6.5 billion times that of the Sun. Multiple calibration and imaging methods have revealed a ring-like structure with a dark central region, the black hole's shadow, that persisted over multiple independent EHT observations. By definition, nothing, not even light, can escape the gravitational grasp of a black hole. This, however, is only true if you get too close, and the boundary between what can and cannot get away is called the event horizon. And it is true that a black hole itself does not emit light. However, the EHT observes the nearby surroundings of a black hole. The gas that surrounds the observational targets of EHT does in fact radiate. So, by observing this region, the EHT observed structures that result from the strong gravity of the black hole. Creating the EHT was a formidable challenge, which required upgrading and connecting a worldwide network of 8 pre-existing telescopes deployed at a variety of challenging high-altitude sites. Although the telescopes are not physically connected, they are able to synchronize their recorded data with atomic clocks. Each telescope of the EHT produced enormous amounts of data, roughly 350 terabytes per day, which was stored on high-performance helium-filled hard drives. The EHT observations use a technique called Very Long Baseline Interferometry, VLBI, which synchronizes telescope facilities around the world and exploits the rotation of our planet to form one huge Earth-sized telescope observing at a wavelength of 1.3 mm. VLBI allows the EHT to achieve an angular resolution of 20 micro arc seconds, enough to read a newspaper in New York from a sidewalk cafe in Paris.